right, I'm trying to finish this shit. Okay, and I'm having fun doing it. So here goes.
Excuse me, I just saw a weapon lying around over there. It's very unprofessional.
You stay here.
Yes. What's the update on my new guard? My current one has been on duty for way too long. I need security that's sharp and focused.
Sir, we have word that he's arrived. Just waiting for him to turn up.
Well, get back to me when he is reported for duty. And remember to check his papers first. I don't need to waste my time with some newbie. I expect the best.
I'll call you as soon as he turns up.
You better.
Got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
And I could walk wherever the fuck I want to walk in this uniform. Shit, I can't see nothing. All right, let's see. Like I said, I killed one of my targets. Now I'm gonna get this target. He's a little bit over my head. Another floor. All right, I'm gonna close this shit out. I'm gonna go get this dude.
Hello? Yeah, I just want to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code.
6-9-2-7. How far I've come. This is the window I came in on. I had to take a picture of this coat right here. And I came through this window. So, let me see. I hope I had to fly out on a helicopter. Can I remember where it even at? I mean, I know to go outside, but if they chase me, am I getting it? Could that be some fly shit? Alright, so, saving. That means something's going on. This door unlocked because this is the penthouse, and I think that's where he's at. Yep, he's in that penthouse. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna hang around here. This is where he's at.
Maintenance in the house.
Hey, it's me. I thought about what you said. Yeah, I changed my mind. It was an insane idea to start with. exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hands. I've never taken things to such an extreme before. Yes, I promise I'll start attending anger management. I know I have issues. Admittance. That's the first step, right? Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up in the maintenance scrum. Not that many of us have keys, and people tend to stay out of that room anyways. So no one will get hurt. I'll take it home when my shift is over. I love you too. I'll be home as soon as possible. Bye.
See what I can do, because I'm not going to be all day trying to chase this man down. I'm going to do what I have to do, kick his butt. Sorry. I'm going to do what I have to do and try to get out, get in, get out. Because I'm going to ride that helicopter that I seen on the roof. That's where I'm trying to escape. That's going to be fun. I want to fly that thing so bad. Let me be quiet though so I can see what the hell I'm doing. I had to focus. Oh, who was that? I'm going to go in here, because they ain't stopped me, so. So he's somewhere over in that corner. I'm going to go right here. And look, if they chase me, I'm going to hide in this thing right here. So, what is that, the freezer? Yeah. So I'm hiding there. Let me pick this up. I might need it. Yeah. Oh, I'm thirsty. Let me see. Give me a soda real quick. What's this? Oh, that's just a machine. All right, someone give me a soda. See where this guy at. He's still like in the ceiling, so I mean he upstairs above my head. Hope they don't recognize me. Hope they don't recognize me. He moving about. See the red right there. I'm going down the proper corridor. This might be him.
Ingram gave specific instructions.
Went down a proper corridor.
No noise of any kind.
That's enough.
He's working. He doesn't want to
go
be
this
disturbed.
Way and then go this way. Ooh, is that him?
That's
oh my Jesus, yes. We cannot run and run. We cannot run and hide if I beat his ass.
Fixer Ingram is old money and
fuck. I'm just
going
to
come.
I'm going to shoot his ass and then run. Yeah, I am. I'm going to shoot his ass and haul ass. Yes, I am. In fact, let me go in the doorway.
Hello,
sir. Hi, yeah, yeah. All right, here we go. Where you at? Shit, can I get my gun out? I'm going to have to kill this motherfucker right here first. Then I can get behind him. I'm going to call Ingram.
What else do I need to cover? So much.
Calm, I'm about to kill your ass.
For real, for real.
This motherfucker wants to see me pull a gun out. That's the thing. Can I turn around like this? Pull my shit out. Put that back. Yeah, there you go. Get your little gun. Cause we about to take off. Select. And aim at this bitch. Run. Oh, God, the door. Vault. Oh, go this way, go this way, go this way. We already no. Oh, they won't let me jump down. Shit. Ah! Locate the exit. Okay, locate the exit. I'm trying to drop. They won't let me drop. Okay, go this way then. This motherfucker gonna shoot you. All right, this what you do. You jump up. And you shoot some more. Shit, you shoot that. Ain't that a bitch? Dang, I was right up on him, but I ain't know where to run. I ain't know how to make him run. Oh, man. Let's go up these steps again. Shit, did you forget how to run? Forget it. All right, we gotta do this again. Man, that won't even show that I live in there. Ain't that a bitch. Checking me out. You checking me out. I didn't even know me at first.
Are you on duty tomorrow?
Yeah.
Why? Just wondered if you got the briefing on the clock.
Changes the dynamic.
I got it.
Yeah, you know the guy's grumpy one. He always wants peace and quiet. I haven't seen him playing golf today.
Where are you going?
Don't tempt fate. I don't think I've ever worked with a man.
I struggled finding him. I found him at first. I ain't happy about this. I'm really not, because I had him. I had him. And now, it's like, oh, where is he? I was right in his office and shit. They probably watching me walk around like, what the hell? I'm walking like you on a mission. I'm just saying, you notice any. I'm like, stop walking like you on a mission. Like, I am on a mission. No. In here.
Yeah.
Here's this motherfucker. Oh. Uh-huh. I gotta find a place to hide. A bathroom. Guess I had to. I just wanted to know. Shoot, this is beer room. Come your ass in here if you want. I miss Russ. Oh yeah, I had some numbers too. I know the keyboard. No. What was the numbers? I had got a code from somewhere. I knew it was gonna come up. I didn't even remember it by heart. I can go back into some of my. This is bathroom. I can go back in some of my videos save and see. I'm gonna go in here though. His bedroom. Let me see something. I hope that he come in here. Let me see where he at right now. They can see your little ass walking around. Like, what is he? Oh. Hey, where you going? This motherfucker keep following me. I need to change uniforms.
So are you telling me I can't do my job?
I'm sorry. Mr. Ingram gave specific instructions. No noise of any kind. He's working. He doesn't want to be disturbed.
I get the radio, but if I don't vacuum, I'll get fired.
It's not my problem. You do what you have to do without How making a noise.
What do you want me to do with vacuum with my knife? Bastard.
Oh man, I just got recognized. Just got made. My uniform is not even safe anymore. I was getting around like a crazy person at first. Think about to come where I'm at.
I need to talk to you, sir. What's going on here? Creep! Preparing to engage! Weapons hot!
Hotel 6, Creeper. Hotlook is 1024 by position. Please advise.
You must think I'm a real jerk to buy that.
Hey, hold it right there. Ah! You fucking... Ah!
I'm just trying to find my dude. And once I get his ass, then maybe I'll stop. Deep down. They still looking for me. I had to put on another outfit or something. Cause this suit is compromised. I'm so mad. Because I was walking around at first. But now. Shit, I killed them once. And now they wouldn't even let me show that I killed them. Like I said, I don't want to be on this shit forever. I'm having fun, but I'm the type of like, let's just play and get on with it. He like right behind me or something. Nope, he's not that way. He this way. Alright, so he over here somewhere. Stand up straight so you don't look so suspicious.
Is not working.
You're not fooling me. Oh, did that?
Staff member take out his clothes. Good, I didn't get recognized. This Ingram right here, I might get his ass. We can outrun real quick.
Just wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
I got it. I'll get issued one tomorrow morning.
You know how it works? Because I don't.
But it's easy. Two of us are stationed up here and below.
Okay, I'm running out of these steps right here.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the royal
Where you
guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you
okay.
work.
Where was I?
I'm going right in here if I kill his ass.
Now, after graduating from an Ivy League college with full honors, Jeffrey wanted to make a difference. He was brilliant, but he was an idealist. And he started working for what he believed was a...
Get that one that's like a quiet silencer. Yeah, that one right here.
Greater cause. Fate, however...
We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Damn, they go there and look after him, won't it? toes up and take off in that helicopter. I told you.